I'm afraid we'll be deviating a bit from standard analysis procedures today, Gordon.